Dispatch, this is Detective Cage. I'm at the corner of Harper and Connor. We have two men down, requesting medical assistance. Please send the boss over here. Over.
I don't see the point anymore.
What do you mean?
I don't see the point in trying.
Why's that?
Every time I try to do something for somebody, it's never enough. And I'm sick of it. I'd rather turn on the people who hurt me and make them suffer.
You know what your problem is?
No, what?
You care too much.
Lately, I found more and more that I'm beginning to care less and less. And I'm beginning to wonder myself if that's a good or a bad thing.
Listen. After my brother died in Iraq, I changed. I was a wreck. When I fell down, people walked all over me, pushed me around, stabbed me in the back. Believe me, I've been down that road before. It was cold, dark, and lonely. Then I woke up one day and I realized it's not what I wanted.
So, you didn't change who you were, but you became a better person.
In a sense, yes. I learned to tell the difference between people who cared and people that couldn't care less. Despite everything I've been through, you've been next to me for it all.
Well, I'm your best friend.
Here, I want you to have this. That's helped me through a lot of dark times in my life. You need it more than I do right now. If you stand strong and fight, I know it'll help you too.
Thank you.
not bad, Logan.
Yeah. Same time next week?
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Aaron? I can't find my wallet.
Out of all the things you could lose. Alright, let's go look for it. Logan? I can't find your wallet anywhere.
Alright. Let's get going.
You should probably cancel your credit card.
Good idea. Hi, I was at the park earlier today, and I lost my wallet. You need to cancel my credit card. Yeah, Logan Adams. 7294. Yeah. Okay, thanks. Bye. Hey, thanks for the ride.
No problem.
You want to hang out tomorrow?
Sure.
Alright, I got up work around 8:30, so you want to head over around 9?
Sounds like a plan.
Alright, cool. Thanks again.
Yeah.
Detective Cage.
Jason, it's Aaron. I need you to run a license plate for me.
Why? What happened?
Logan's been kidnapped.
You didn't try and stop him?
What is this, happy freaking question hour? Of course I tried to stop him. Now go run the damn plate for me.
Okay. What's the number?
CCN.
8582.
Did you get what he looked like?
Yeah, he was a shorter person.
Long dark hair, and he was dressed in black.
Okay, I'll call you right back. Detective Cage to dispatch.
Go ahead, Detective Cage.
Need you to run a plate number for me.
Whenever you're ready, sir.
Plate number, Charlie, Nora, 8582.
Stand by. Plate comes back clear to a 99 Ford Crown Victoria out of Macomb, Michigan, belonging to an Ivan Basinger. We ran the owner of the license plates through, and he shows a recent address change to Chicago, Illinois.
Hang on to that for me.
10-4.
Did you get it?
Yeah. He says at the Joffrey Tower in Chicago, Illinois.
On the corner of East Randolph Street and North State Street. Zip code 60661, room 2055. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna get this son of a bitch.
Thank you.
hell are you?
Alright, listen, asshole, I don't have time for this shit. You're gonna tell me what I need to know. Is your name Ivan Basinger, and were you driving a Ford Crown Victoria last night?
Why should I tell you? Alright. I'm not him.
Alright, where can I find him?
He owns a building just outside Detroit, on the corner of Harper and Connor. The building's domed off. It's where he takes all his victims.
Victims?
Yeah, you know, it's where he kills the people.
You better hurry up. Your friend Logan could already be dead by the time you get to him.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Dispatch, this is Detective Cage. At the corner of Harper and Connor. We have two men down. Requesting medical assistance. Please send the boss over. Over.
Despite the past, the future is limitless. I took a stand in life. I found a spark deep within me that ignited and lifted me up high. Everyone falls in life, but we get back up. What doesn't crush you is only going to make you stronger. Even when things get bad, always live life to the fullest.